Hello, I'm Ty Mason from the DiabetesCouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, is soy milk good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. Soy milk. Well, the first thing I wanted to know was how it was made. It's not a complicated process, but basically it's made by pressing soybeans that have been cooked and then ground, and the result is a high-protein, iron-rich, milky liquid. Soy milk and cow milk differ in many ways. Obviously, taste is one of them, but nutritionally, soy milk is higher in protein and iron and is cholesterol-free. It's also low in fat and low in sodium. It also, however, is low in calcium. There are a lot of different opinions about soy and the products made from it, but you would be hard-pressed to look in the refrigerators or cupboards of many Americans and not find something with a soy product in it. When researching this subject, I wanted to look at how soy milk might be of a benefit to those of us with diabetes, not just say it's good because of its nutritional value. I turned to a study on soy protein by a doctoral student, Sandra R. Teixeira, of the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign. Her research focused on the use of soy proteins to show how it can improve kidney functions and heart disease. Now, these two complications are especially important. Diabetes is the number one cause of kidney failure, mainly due to protein leaking into the kidneys. Now, the study included 14 men aged 53 to 73 with type 2 diabetes, all of whom had a diagnosis of diabetes-related kidney disease. The men received pre-measured amounts of either soy protein or animal meat protein. Those who added soy protein to their diet had a significant reduction in protein found in their urine. Those with animal protein actually had an increase of protein in their urine. Now, the researchers say they expected the soy to stabilize urine protein levels, but they did not expect the reduction. As far as heart disease, those with soy protein added to their diet saw an increase in their HDL, that's the good cholesterol. So, is soy milk good for diabetes? Considering the positive effect of soy protein on our bodies, and that soy milk is packed with that soy protein, I would say yes. As a substitute for other types of milk, soy milk is a good product. I do want to dispel a few rumors I found while researching. Soy does contain plant estrogen. However, it will not affect your estrogen hormones in your body. Plant estrogen and human estrogen are totally different. I found several scientific studies stating plant estrogen had no effect on men or women as far as hormone levels. Also, I found no scientific research supporting claims that lectins and goitrogens found in soy are harmful to the human body. I hope this answered your question, is soy milk good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thanks for watching. I'm Ty Mason.